We discard 5 kilograms of plastic, paper, and other disposables every second. 300 kilograms every minute. And 19,000 kilograms every hour. The problem will only get bigger and bigger and bigger. Question is, who's going to face it?